Are you tied by the myth beliefs? Let me share my experience with you. I saw an elephant's leg is tied by a small chain. I was completely confused as to why this elephant didn't just use the strength to break the chain. He could easily have done so, but instead he didn't try to at all. I was so curious and wanted to know the answer. I asked the trainer nearby. That elephant was just standing there and never tried to escape. Then trainer replied me, when he's very young and much smaller, we use the same size chain to tie them. At that age, it's enough to hold him. As he grow up, he is conditioned to believe he cannot break away. He believes the chain can still hold him, so he never tried to break free. The only reason that the elephant was not breaking free and escaped, because over time they adopted the belief that it just was not possible. Are you tied up here with beliefs that you think you can't do or you can't overcome? Stop worrying, my dear friends. It's a challenge what you think that you can't do. Get away from your myth beliefs. Like the elephant, how many of us go through life hanging on to belief that we cannot do something simply because we failed as it once before? Think, today is your day. You can win your life if you try your level best.